Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the GoalSeek functionalities of Excel. Now we are going to see if the budget of a company has increased, then the salaries of the employees will be adjusted and how much the percentage increase is required for that. Okay, so here is a table of employees with their salary. Okay, now total expenditure of the salary is this number. Okay, now first I'm going to see show you any increase in percentage and then check what amount is increased. So first time I am increasing, say, by 5%. I am writing here 5%, 50. And if you check this cell by going to format cell, you can see that percentage is there, but I am changing it to custom and making it 0.00%. okay, so now it is 5.00%. Now new calculation, new salary, say it will be 2 plus again B2 star 5%. Now if you press F4 here, then it will automatically take the cell reference as $F$S1. So to get the actual cell value, then I am rounding it to 0 digit and pressing enter. So now after 5% increase of this salary, we get 94,311. Now I am making it for all the employees. So for all the employees we have got the increased salary by 5%. Now if we create the sum here, then if we create the sum of these numbers, then we will get the total salary. So I am creating the sum. Okay. Now you see that total increased amount is 13,25,242. Now say your budget is 15 lakhs, so in that case what percentage is required to change so that each employee salary will be adjusted accordingly? Now to do this, we need to use the GoalSeek. Okay, now GoalSeek is basically work on any formula, that is output of a formula. So this figure will be 15 lakh. So let us see how we can do this. Go to data. Okay, then you go to what if analysis, then go to GoalSeek. Set cell is this one, because the cell on which the GoalSeek formula will work, this is cell 17, this is cell C17. Okay, now two value means the amount of the new value, that will be 15 lakh. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6, so this is 15 lakh, and by changing cell we'll take the percentage. Okay, so we'll take the percentage for this. Now we'll click on OK. Now you can see that the target value is 15 lakh, current value is also 15 lakh. If we see that the budget is now 15 lakh, it has come to 15 lakh and the percentage change for each employee is 18.85%. Yeah. So to make, if our budget is 15 lakh, then we need to make 18.85% hike of the salary for each of the persons or each of the employees. You can again go back to 5% and see what happens. 5, then press enter. You can again come back to this figure. Okay, the figure 13,25,242. So that's it. Thank you for watching.